Yes, it's pretty much the end of the first half, really.
Actually, hold your horses, mister. Because I need to do a challenge. And we have one. I've been dated, I've been painted, and we need to put you in the chair, sir. So, if you want to take centre stage, Dan, we'll sort out your challenge.
Set this all up for you now. If you want to take that.
We'll direct you.
If you want to stand behind Dan,
I'm just going to put on this protective helmet. Of course, I'm sorry.
Extra bear last time, sir.
And we'll just put this on. Put that over there. To make sure that's in position.
Why now?
We just want to use this spray and these scissors.
Oh, yes.
Take hold of those.
No way.
I'm going to take a QC wild gathering guess as to what your challenge may be.
Could you guess
perhaps?
Go off the end of the cigarette.
It's made of plastic, mate. It's an electric one, right? Alright, cool.
Wow.
So you're going to cut his hair.
Literally any style.
Well, just go
shorter than what it is.
Yeah, shorter than what it is now. So, you know, for the first one's always the most important. Go for it.
I'm going to wear the whole thing.
That's great, isn't it?
I'm literally a famous guy. I've got like 7 years of
So, if you just want to take one, I mean, I'll let you know exactly what you're doing.
I'm going to go for a little bit.
Yes. We're just going to take a back seat.
Like a medieval monk.
We'll let you drive this. You go ahead.
Leave it like that.
Maybe you should ask me about my holiday. I did go on one. Maybe you should ask me what I'm doing this weekend.
Oh,
you're fixing this haircut.
I mean, I've
worked with
Tony
Jones. But you just said you have no experience.
Yeah,
so you're clearly a massive liar.
Yeah.
A liar. Yeah.
Thank you.
because it is inside. Let it seize.